Da da da. My baby chilling. You tired? We're going behind this building.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, come on, y'all. Please do this for me.
Okay.
If y'all want to, I was gonna go home. I don't wanna. Ask mommy that. Long time ago. Cool. Uh-huh. Hey, tennis is on the other side. Be careful, Dylan. Yeah. You are not gonna fall into the lake. All right, thank you, man. Alright, come this way. This is for the boats. We don't wanna. Alright, this is for the boats.
Are we going down here?
We're gonna go this way. Is mommy? Is mommy coming? Yeah, I think mommy gave up. All right, get down, yeah. I see it. This is what I'm looking for. Yeah, let her take her time. It's just a long walk. Oh yeah, this is a theater. I get on my way back.
I'm just walking.
I know. It's we're almost there, y'all. I just wanna take pictures of you in front of that sign, okay? Memphis sign. We're almost there. Hopefully they got some water or something for y'all.
They or we?
They. Ooh. This is called Mud Island.
Mud Island.
I don't know. It's hard to tell from up here. It's okay if she can't make it. We'll just take the pictures and go. Yeah, mommy gave up.
Huh? What does this look like? place for swimming?
Yeah, I don't know. I never been here. I don't know if we can swim or not. We'll see.
If I don't like to swim,
look, you might be able to look like people getting in the water.
Yeah, probably not swimming because it's just, it looks too deep.
Be careful. Please take your time, dear man. Do y'all want to get in the water?
Yeah, I want to get in the water.
All right, let me hold you again. Hold on, let me check it out, see if it's clean. All right. Mud Island, Memphis, Tennessee. Beautiful, beautiful. Came out here with the wife and kids to Mud Island. We swim in that big pool over there. We took a family picture in front of the Memphis sign. And of course, like if you follow me on my personal Instagram and all that stuff, personal Facebook, you're gonna get to see it. If you know it, you know it. If you don't know it, you don't know it. Again, Mud Island. Again, we went to swim over there, and that Memphis sign over there. We took pictures of it. It's really a long drive to get over here, and it's also a very long walk to get over here. I will see if I can see the Memphis sign from over here, but I can't. I have to go all the way and want to show you that part. But I already done that, okay? Yeah, boy, here, Memphis, Tennessee, 2021. Dylan, you all right? Be careful, boy. And we have to get out of here. The port closes at 8. What night? 7:45. But we're going to do this. Beautiful sunset. My wife over there taking selfie in the sunset. All right. All right.